On the program, Aston Zybalel favourite, box two. Green light goes on. We're set to go. Ready? Away and racing, Aston Zybalel began okay, but now working to the middle. Fantastic Kiri going across with it, and side by side the favourites. Behind those, Harry Cool. Aston Rocket copped the check, Miss Puddles. Aston Zybalel stretching out better, got clear by a length. Aston Zybalel brings up another winner for Peckham. Second, Fantastic Kiri. Third, Miss Puddles. Fourth was Harry Cool. And Aston Rocket, who was spec, really didn't stretch out at all with the tail end of the field. It was about six or seven lengths away. But Aston Zybalel gets home for the late mile followers and favourite punters in the last. Pretty good run, 16.40. That's a good gallop. 16.40 is a very good run, the fastest of the day here. So it's been a very solid performance indeed by Aston Zybalel. Fantastic Kiri battled on well. Miss Puddle's not too far away. 2.81 and 5. 2.81 and 5.